Hello, my name is Philip Pfeiffer. I'm the pastor here at Trinity Lutheran Church and School. And I'm so glad that you've chosen to visit our website to hear a little bit about what Trinity Loves Our Neighbors is all about. We've been in the community for a number of years, for many years. Maybe you've driven past our sign, or maybe you know where our school is, or know a little bit about our church. We just wanted to express to you how much we love our neighbors. And so we've given to you just a gift bag with a meal that you can make for your friends or for your family or just share with other people. But we just wanted to express to you, especially in this season of Lent, as we get ready to celebrate the joy of Easter, how much we care for you because of how much God loves us in Jesus. And so we just wanted to show how much we love you and how much we love our neighbors. We'd love for you to be a part of everything that God is doing here at Trinity Lutheran Church and School, a part of God's blessings here. But we just want to encourage you, whether you come and be a part of us or just that you're in the community, to know we care about you and that God loves you in Jesus. Enjoy the meal. Come and learn more about us. But also just know that God cares for you and loves you.